It's the middle of November and I'm harvesting acorns. Quite a few this year. Bigger than normal.
This is what a good acorn looks like. It shouldn't have any dark spots.
Oh, this one's bad.
So to get the bitter tannins out, I'm going to rinse it. I'm going to rinse the nuts through this nylon stocking. I just keep rinsing until the water is mostly clear. I'm setting the oven at the lowest possible setting just to dry out the flour so it can be stored. This is a bit coarse for flour, but it works great for what I'm going to use it for, which is cookies.